If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes phone. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest phone.
My left stroke just went viral.
Right stroke, put a baby in a spiral. Soprano C, we like to keep it on the high note. It's levels to it, you and I know, bitch, BM.
Okay, welcome back to the vlogs. This is a special edition Scopes Challenge. On Instagram, all the rage at the moment is the Dan Carter Challenge. Kicking it, we're gonna kick it from the sideline here. The idea of it is you're gonna be kicking it straight on the post. I'm a right footer, so it's gonna be a natural bend around. Just gonna lay it, see if I can kick it around. Bend it around in the goalpost. First of all, Caleb, who's recording, didn't know who Dan Carter was. So we made him stand outside for 10 minutes in the rain today. So we're gonna do the Dan Carter challenge. And then after that, I've been challenged by Jacko. He's hit me up a couple of times to have a crack at the Bronco challenge. For those that don't know, it is 20 meters back, 40 meters back, 60 meters back, five times. And that is, I believe Damien McKenzie and Bodine Barrett are the goats from All Blacks again. I think that they're in the low 4 minutes. I'll be happy to get five. Got the boots here ready, got the footies. Gonna have a bit of a warm up first, gonna go out. I used to kick in the under 20s, by the way. A lot of people aren't aware of that. I used to kick at a high click too. You know, high 70s, low 80s. When I used to practice for my goal kick practice, kick two from the front, from 20 out, take it to the side, two to the left, two to the right, and we'll take one in between the sideline. In that little 5 meter corridor on the sideline. So just 10 kicks to warm up and then I'll get into it. And then I'll kick 10 of the best from here. So it'll probably only take me one or two, so let's go. Yeah, still got the boots from 2019. My time at Wakey, we had to buy any boots. Got the old school copper Moody L's. Grateful for Desi with those new Predators, those new gold ones, they look grouse. So just gonna do a bit of stretching here. Just a quick five of the best. These pins don't need much. They're only skinny calves, so it doesn't take long to get them warmed up. Check out those quads.
Oh hell no!
Hey, this is a nice way to start. I'm gonna call this the All Blacks Challenge. Desi Challenge, kicking from the sideline, and then I'm gonna take on Damien McKenzie and Bodine Barrett in the Bronco. But I'm feeling good. Oh, I'm supposed to run 10K tomorrow too, so. Just a little kiddies 5 minute Broncos, not gonna affect that. Let's go, eh? I think sometimes what these kickers do, they really take their time with it. Too much thinking time. I'm just like a nice casual lease. Three back, two to the left. And it's all about just being comfortable and caressing the footy over.
No way!
Yeah, that's too cash. I'm taking the mask off for this one. Follow through. Head down. Yeah, not a good start, 0 from 2. I'm not, like I said, I normally kick it in high 70s to early 80s, so I need to make all these kicks going in. These balls they're not as hard too, so they're really skimming off the boots. Gotta take that in consideration. I know where I'm going wrong. Trying on the harder side first. That's better. See, he's corrected himself. Here we go. He's on now. Oh, he's fading out wide again. So what's that? 3 from 6, that's 50%. That's not good enough. That's Corey Norman and Cam Munster stats, those arms. Awful kickers. Come around. That was a bad ball, that was a nice stroke. Jeez, that was a nice stroke. Look at that, little bit of footy in the wall in between. Get it above 50, big fella. Make sure you lined up nice. Jeez, that one looked good, didn't it, Caleb? Six from 10. Two from here, two from the sideline, one from that sideline. Look, probably wasn't, like I said, didn't warm up enough. Probably should have done a few little kiddies kicks. Just wasn't really following through with the ball, but you can all see the talents there. just a little bit more preparation would have suited me to tee. 6 from 10 is not good enough for me. Geez, they were nice strikes those last two though. Fuck.
I feel really good about this.
Two.
Geez, you're not looking good at the moment. Not that bad.
Sometimes it's good to just go grab the footies, reflect on the kick, figure out where you're going wrong. I can definitely feel like I'm fading, leaving it out, trying to bring it back too much. Got to hold my conviction and probably start it out a little bit more right. Oh, you bending? Are you going the other way?
No, I'm right foot.
Are you your right foot?
Yeah, curve it around.
It's really, I've still got to follow through, keep my conviction.
Oh,
that's better. Okay, we're onto something. We're onto something here. Okay, you got my attention.
The old little tricks of the trade, eh?
Billy Slater, the goat. Attempt 6.
Oh.
Desi got on his first go, that's why he's the goat. This kid's put fucking food on the table for the goat.
Nah.
Alright, we've got another little adjustment from the kid. We're gonna bring it out even further. So when I'm nice and direct, I'll sit it nice, but this way I get to come in a little bit more. Let's go number 7. Go number 8. Number 8. That was it, you're onto something here. To go. Like, did it? Fuck, we'll have to check the film. But I'm not, at the moment I won't take it unless I get the last one. Fuck, that was close. Did that go in? Did it go without miss? Tell you what, I'm feeling it with this ball though. That strike with this ball, because it takes a little bit off it. So he's giving me a couple of good little tips, the kid.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3.
Nine from 10. 9 from 10. Thank you.
Well done.
You heard of Dan Carter, who plays for the All Blacks? Yeah, he's doing a challenge on Instagram. So he kicks it from the sideline, but he got it on his first go. I'm blowing after that. It was a good celebration. Appreciate the sport. There you go, Desi. Was that 9 or 10? I think we lost count there. But, geez, that'd be perfect if that was number 10. Number 10. Geez, that was a nice kick. Hey, thanks for the tips too. I never would have got it without you, kid. Hey, when you see me miss those first two kicks from in front, did you think there's no chance of skippers getting this? Fucking champ, baby. Put some respect on my name. I've been saying it for a minute. Told yous all. I did my little video last week. Told yous I'm going to start getting after it. Get after it in different ways. Goal kicking. Little challenges. Going to do the Bronco after this. Let's go, baby. I think that was number 10. Oh, shit. Right. So next challenge is the Bronco. We can see we've got the 20.
40, 60 marked out.
Just trying to look for the best track. I think this might be nice and light here. So I'm going to go out. 5 minutes is the four, low fours is the All Blacks. Let's see if I can get under 5. Got it on the watch too, so.
3, 2, 1, go.
First things first, rest in peace, sucker Phil. For real, you the only father that I ever knew. I get my bitch pregnant, I'ma be a better you. Prophecies that I made way back in the veil. Fulfill, listen, even back when we was broke, my team ill. Martin Luther King would've been on Dreamville. Talk to her, nigga. One time for my LA sisters. One time for my LA hoes. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time.
Walk with me, active recovery. Active recovery. 5:30, 5:28. Fuck. It's not good enough. Look, I've been retired for a couple of years. But this just shows me that I haven't been doing enough running. This is why Triple OG Mudders has been catching up to me on the 5Ks. Fuck. A minute and change slower than fucking D-Mac and B-Squared Bodie. Fuck. Good challenge though. Good lockdown challenge. I was feeling the pinch, I looked up. I was going up from the last 60. I had a look at the clock to see if I was any chance of getting 5. And I was right on. Save that. Here we go, come here. Here it is. 5:28.71. But all in all, not a bad day of challenges. Got Desi's kick on the 10th one. That says a lot about how much I respect the fucking goat, what he means to me, and what he means to goal kicking for New Zealanders. But this is the reason D-Mac's different. He keeps turning up, making those try-saving tackles. Jeez, that's a fast click. Apparently he runs like 4:10 or something, 4:11. That's fucking crazy. That's a minute and 20 quicker than that. So pretty much he does. I'm at 4 by the time he finishes 5. See you next time, baby. Western Sydney scope for the area, baby. Mudders for life, baby.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Vanessa nigga with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan where my accountant lives. In fact, I'm down in this.